a sperm to make a child. But it takes more than a sperm to be a man. All fathers are men, but sorry, not all men are fathers. It takes a lot of responsibility to be one. So dear father, applaud yourself if you are one. Clap, clap. See, the word father is not just a title. It is a calling. It is a ministry. Your first ministry, you have to be striving. It's not a mistake that God had to make man the center of the creation. Man is that entity the earth identifies with. Don't be mistaken saying pull out ribs to make the human. If you are familiar with your syllable, you discover that you can't spare the human without the man. Removing the man from the equation is like asking the equation who? Because the father gives identity. Fathers, clap for yourself. Every being on earth look for a surname to bear. Whose surname are you bearing? That's your father. A father's action tells who the child is. A father's legacy might be what the child needs to feed. A father's name paves the way. A father's role in the life of a child might be what that child needs to become role models. I will tell you this for free. So when the president of the Redeemer's Fellowship came to me to give a special tribute on Father's Day, for some days I didn't know what to say. Because this young man speaking to you here lost his dad at the age of 8. So probably I could say I didn't have much of father's love. Every single day I live my life, leave a deep void in me no one could fill. My mom tried to play the role of a father and a mother, but you know, she's limited. Father's love is just different. But let me tell you this. The full 7 years I spent with my dad was enough to take me to this height. My dad was a lover of academics. I was 7 when I gained a scholarship in a primary school. I will still remember the smile when he said, "I'm proud of you." So every day I live my life to become the best version of myself, even in university, the best graduate student from a department with first class. Just the word, "I'm proud of you." So when a father tells a child, "I'm proud of you," that child can use that word to go to the bank and cash out. You can take that word anywhere and you will conquer. Because a father's love is just different. A father may not tell you, "I love you," but when a father shows his love, it is audible to the deaf, visible to the blind. Even the dumb want to testify. A father is so considerate. Even on Father's Day, we still find a way to add the mothers. If my memory serves me right, we have like 17 Mother's Day. But on this day, we still appreciate our mothers. Because behind every successful father is a supportive mother. So dear mother, clap for yourself. So I know why I'm saying this to you. I want to make an appeal to you, dear mothers. I want you to treat the fathers today and always. Treat them like Oba, because now them be the real king. Treat them like Odogu, make them feel good. Honor them. The Bible refers to them as Lord, so treat them as such. Today, prepare for the Nunu and Kunu, Amala and Wedu, Ofaku and Ishehu, feed their stomach. Let me tell you this. The way to a man's heart is his belly. You don't know how they do us, feed us dashing and millions. I said us. Of course, I'm a potential father. So before I leave, who is a father? A father is a future planner. A father is an achiever. A father is a thinker. A father is the head of the house. A father is an encourager. A father is a resilient lover. So whether biological, spiritual, or adopted, dear fathers, you are important and you are special. Whether tall or short, rich or poor, fat or thin, dear fathers, you are important. So this is my prayer to every father, because the goal of every father and aspiration of every father is to see the child do better than them. So I pray for you. You will be alive and you see those aspirations come to pass. So I go again from the top. It takes a sperm to make a child, but it takes more than a sperm to be a man. All fathers are men, but sorry, not all men are fathers. take a lot of responsibility to be one. I'm DAMIWORD. Happy Father's Day to you all.